spent the world so perfect.
No, I well, of course, I have to understand that.
She understands very well.
President and Mrs. Reagan, President and Mrs. Kirchschlager, and honored guests, we are very honored to be here tonight. My name is Mel Torme, and I must tell you that this marvelous and talented gentleman and I had the great good fortune to share the stage exactly 2 weeks ago tonight in Carnegie Hall, doing an all Gershwin program. I'm delighted once again to share the stage with him, and may I just briefly and sensibly introduce a great musician, Mr. Peter Nero, if you please.
Thank you, President and Mrs. Reagan, President and Mrs. Kirchschlager, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. I'd just like to add for myself that it is a great pleasure to perform for you this evening, and especially the music of Gershwin. And while it may be virtually impossible to perform everything they wrote in the time allotted, we're going to give it a try anyway. With Richard Nannis on bass, my son Jed Nero on drums, and later Donny Osborne on drums, we're going to improvise on a group of songs and themes by Gershwin as they come to mind. Thank you.
Pops Orchestra, 82 strong. Tonight, he's going to have to simulate 81 musicians. And he can do it. If anybody can do it, you can do it. Peter, if you please. I got rhythm. I got music. I got my gal. Who could ask for more? I got daisies in green pastures. I got my gal, who could ask for more? Old man Trouble, I don't mind him. You won't find him hanging round my door. I got starlight, I got sweet dreams. I got rhythm, the Gershwin music so fine. Thank God it's yours and mine, you're mine. Whether it's rain or storm or shine, mine, tell me that you're mine. Never another Valentine. The point I'm making in this song is that we more than get along. It does a person good to see such happy domesticity, mine more than divine. To think that love like yours is mine. Do do what you done before, baby. Do what I do adore, baby. Let's sigh again, try again, fly again to heaven, baby. See, it's ABC. I love you and you love me, and he loves and she loves and they love. So why can't you love and I love too? Birds love and bees love and whispering trees love. They know I think it's wonderful. It's marvelous. You should care for. Awful nice paradise. It's what I long to see. Embrace me, my sweet embraceable you. Embrace me, you irreplaceable you. Just one look will get you. My heart grew tipsy in me. You and you alone bring out
battles away. Love walked right in, brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello, though not a word was spoken. One look and I forgot the gloom of the past. One look and I had found my future at last. One look and I had found a world completely new. When love walked in with you, it's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, cause they're only made of clay. But our love is here to stay. Sweet, lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, lady, be good to me. I am so wonderfully misunderstood. Oh, lady, 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 be good to me. Can't you have a little pity? I'm alone in this big city. I'm just a lonesome babe in the wood. Oh, lady, lady, be good to me. When the lady that we all have come to love and respect, who we know as Miss Ella Fitzgerald, began singing and swinging as only she could on Lady Be Good, the whole world loved it. Boo dum, super ba doo 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 dum, super ba doo 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 doo. Foggy day in London town had me feeling low, had me real low down. Suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere. The eminent novelist John O'Hara once wrote these words. He said, quote, George Gershwin died July 11th, 1937. But I don't have to believe it if I don't want to, unquote. Well, that's exactly the way we all feel. Gershwin's music lives and lives through the beautiful things that Peter Nero plays for you in the concert vein, and the things I'm privileged to sing by George and Ira Gershwin, not the least of which is Liza, Liza, skies are gray. But when you smile at me, all the clouds will roll away. Liza, Liza, don't delay. Come, keep me company, and the clouds will roll away. Shining down, we could make a date with Parson Brown some Liza, Liza, name the day.